understand. The riddle of the Morgul Blade must be answered.
Something moves in the shadows, unseen, hidden from our sight. It will not show itself. Not yet. But every day it grows in strength. You must be careful.
Mithrandir.
Why the halfling?
I don't know. Saruman believes that it is only a great power that can hold evil in check. But that is not what I have found. I found it is the small things, everyday deeds of ordinary folk that keeps the darkness at bay. Simple acts of kindness and love. Why Bilbo Baggins? Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. And it gives me courage.
Do not be